All right, radio fans, we got something a little different here today. Instead of actual radio, we've got we built a little codec, which is going to allow me to take analog audio, put it into digital format, stick it in the computer, and vice versa. Take the stuff off the computer in digital format and put it back into analog again. So let me get started real quick here. Basically, everything starts with this switch. We either do analog to digital for recording, or digital out of the computer to analog into the hi-fi system for playback. Left and right input, mono, stereo, so we can, you know, if we're doing music or broadcasting, mono broadcast work, or ham radio or SWL stuff, and we just need a mono signal. That takes care of that. Playback, line out left and right. We also provided bass and treble, low pass, high pass filters. Monitoring, phone jack, you know, mini phone jack, quarter inch phone jack. These are RTS, ring tip and sleeve type. Two little power amps so we could play some audio out of the speaker jack in the back. Internal, external loudspeakers. That function isn't finished yet. I want to put some little monitor speakers in the cabinet here. And a power switch. The heart of this thing, again, is this. If you notice, the green light's on because the switch is over on the receive side. When we go over here, we now have the NDEC, or codec, whichever you prefer, is now in the transmit mode back to the computer. And the red flashing light tells you you're in a record mode. So we go back here to receive. Now the computer is trying to figure out what I just did. And it'll reauthorize the codec so that it plays. All right, let me pull the cover off. I'll be right back. All right, how long did that take? Well, see if we can get some good view of this thing. We're doing some line amps here to boost signal that's coming in the digital. The analog audio into the digital system. We've got the four LED VU meter drivers, nice clean power supply, plenty of 12 volt power. Here's the relay system that switches these. This is going to be hard to see. These two codec boards or index, which come back here to a unifying panel. So we have standard USB, mini USB, micro USB. So you can hook up any cable you want. Two more line amps here for playback to bring the digital level back up if that's necessary. Tone compensation, low pass, high pass. Two little 386 power amps. And of course all the wiring, which isn't as neat as it could be. But there it is. That's the whole thing. Let's see if we can get around here to the back. I don't know how well we're going to be able to see it. But there you have the speaker outputs. There's the three USBs. There's a loop through so that if you want to hook an external compressor or expander or noise gate or tone control EQ or something, you can go in and out, left and right there. That first group is line out, stereo and mono, and every type of connector you need, RCA or mini phone. These are the inputs, the analog inputs that are going to go into the from your original source into the computer. And power. And again, we have for the inputs, mono and stereo, RCA and mini phone. So we're going to have that here too. And oh, by the way, we also have the same on the front here, the phone jacks, quarter inch and mini phone. So that's it. If I can think of anything else to add, I will, but There you are. It's an NDEC or a codec, whatever you want to call it. It plugs directly. There it is. Plugged right into the computer. And why don't I just play something? All right. Here we are playing. And I guess you could see the dancing light show. Of course, this is... You notice we're in the playback mode. The green light tells you. You don't want to see the red light because that's record. And we're on this side of the unit. These modules. And, as you can see, yeah, we can overdo it. Let's see, actually the red light on each VU meter means about plus 6 dB, so there's plenty of headroom. I'm not worried about flashing those if we have to. Okay, that's it, real quick. Any questions, please post them. YouTube is N1KPR, November 1 Kilo Papa Romeo, and my website, Bob's America, one word, Bob's, www.bobsamerica.com. Thanks for looking. Bye-bye.